Sophia Parsons. Because that was insane! K-pop fans are as passionate and intense as any sports fans, right? They go hard for their teams and they come out in massive numbers to support them and treat every win or loss like it's life or death. And there is a lot on the line this year with this category, pitting returning champs against record-breaking newcomers. Here are the nominees for Best K-pop.
Best K-pop. BTS, yet to come. The most beautiful moment. ITZY, Loco. Stray Kids, Maniac.
And the VMA goes to... Can I get a drum roll, please?